Last 2 months, we have been seeing a lot of outrage, a lot of controversy surrounding this very law, which has been passed in the state of Uttar Pradesh, followed by Madhya Pradesh. But what is the problem is when we were hearing from the sir who's explained us the law, we were very much comfortable listening to the law. But the implications and implementations of the law on the ground level is somewhat different. Because you see, on December 14th, 2020, in Nasirpur, UP, an 18-year-old boy, Saket, goes out with his ex-classmate, a 16-year-old girl, for a casual pizza and soft drink outing, and he was arrested from there. He was arrested on the ground that he was trying to convert the girl. Number two, on December 4th, 2020, again in UP, Indian Express report says that a Muslim man and a Hindu woman were deprived from marrying despite their parents consenting both of them to marry, and they were stopped by the police. They were restrained by the police from marrying despite their parents consenting to the marriage. So these are few implications which are very scary on the ground level. Now, what is this law? This is not yet a complete law that we can say, because it has not gone through all the procedures. It has just come up as an ordinance. Ordinance means it has not been yet ratified by the state assembly. But the Love Jihad law, you know, it defines conversion as denouncing one's religion and adopting another religion.